3A play at West Noble. The host Chargers taking on a good Northwood team that came in with a 17-6 overall record. Third quarter action, that's Alexia Mask with the bucket, but West Noble down by 13, 24-11. Again, that's in the third. Claire Payne from Northwood bringing the pain. She gets the and one, and it's a 12-point lead for Northwood. Later, Payne working the glass. She gets the stick back there, and Northwood takes care of West Noble, 46-23. Your final. Panthers win.